My favorite day of the year is Christmas morning, as it is a time where the world just stops.
Love can be one of the highest experiences that comes to humankind. We come together not only to mark the start of a relationship, but also to acknowledge and to strengthen a bond that already exists.
You have shown me what it means to live and love, to give my heart fully. I love you for not only who you are, but you inspire me to be. I adore those baby blues and that charming smile. Promise you unconditional love, absolute trust and loyalty. For one lifetime with you could never be enough. This is my vow to you, lovely.
Die for the one you love. Hold me in your arms tonight.
I vow to you from this day forward to be a loyal husband, absolute best friend, and lifetime love, to be slightly better today than I was yesterday.
We've played Barbies. We've almost been arrested together. It's true. I think there was a shoe involved. You can ask Jenny. It was Jenny's shoe, it was not mine. But we've always remained friends.
Thank you for choosing me.
We have to do really good things for the next 2 minutes.
All right.
Yeah, so she stalked my LinkedIn profile.
No.
It's on video now. Yes, she did. So. Thank you guys. Here's to you.
Great joy to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Chad and Jennifer Crook. Never dies.
During some of the toughest times, you know what I'm talking about. When I needed a friend the most. And there was nobody else. And you stepped up and did that for me. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart for what you did. You were there for me.
Jenny doesn't allow just anybody to be her friend. So I look out at this crowd and I know that I am among the very best of people.
It's not only marrying the right person, it is being the right partner.
Jenny, today I stand before you, choosing you. Truth be told, I've spent the last 7 years hoping and praying for this day where you would choose me.
Jane Austen wrote, "The very first moment I beheld him, my heart was irrevocably gone." And throughout the years and time spent together, you still give me butterflies each time you walk into the room. I didn't believe that I could find a man who would remind me every single day to dream bigger, to work harder, and to open my heart to the possibilities of this beautiful life until I met you.
My favorite day of the year is Christmas morning, as it is a time where the world just stops. And people take the time to recognize what they have and give thanks to what they've received. Every day with you is Christmas morning.